What is up, guys? It's me, Diana, and today what you call the Madison, Arthur, and Friends Show, episode 10, Madison and Vicky's Crying Attack. I'm ready to watch it about crying attack. Get ready, starting now. Alright, I'm ready.
What a beautiful day.
I know, right? What was that noise? It's just Vicky wearing that kitty mask.
Oh my gosh, Vicky! I love your cute kitty mask! It's so adorable!
Yeah.
Meow, 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 meow,
you know,
meow.
Because I do love cats.
Hey, Madison.
Vicky?
What are you doing?
Wait, is that... Vicky's right there. But that means, is that cursed Vicky wearing that kitty
Madison,
mask?
Madison, don't move. Wait, if that's Vicky, then...
It is cursed, Vicky. She's wearing that kitty mask. Right, take it off.
Cursed Vicky!
What's she doing?
Madison, what's going on? We heard screaming.
Is everything okay? It's cursed Vicky. She came back. Oh no! What is she up to now? Now that I've got your attention, time to make this quick and painless for me.
A bat?
Wait,
what? She's gonna...
No, what are you doing?
Hit
Please,
Madison?
No! You can't do this to me! Don't! You can't! No!
Oh! Madison? Madison? You okay? Okay, what is this place? It's all gray.
Where am I? Where's Vicky?
Any others?
Vicky?
Oh no, evil cursed Vicky.
Good. You're awake.
Cursed Vicky.
Cursed Vicky and I captured you and Vicky. We're going to plot our revenge.
Forget it.
You leave Vicky and my friends alone. You kept hurting our friends. Well, I don't care. I like messing with them. Even her.
Vicky!
This is definitely gonna hurt a lot.
Oh no.
Or even worse.
She's gonna kill her. Don't even think about it.
Don't hurt her.
Please, don't
Leave
hurt
her.
Her
alone. You can't make me, Madison. After I'm done with her, you're next. Bye-bye, Vicky.
No, don't.
Stop right there.
What the? Who is attack her?
Splendid.
Splendid!
You leave my friends alone, evil cursed Vicky.
He's here to help.
Oh yeah? Make me. Are you okay, Vicky? Yes, I'm okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, gosh!
Just let me go!
Never. You're stupid.
Hey, he's not stupid. He's nice.
What are we gonna do with those stupid girls?
Hey,
I know. I say we should kill them.
Is that? Oh, here comes the crying attack. Is it? Yes, the crying attack. Yes, he's crying. In my ears, she said. Oh. Put those chains. Oh. Keep crying, girls. Come on. My house is supposed to fall apart. Oh, is that castle?
Girls, calm down!
Stop crying, you two. There you go.
Alright, that does it! I had enough of you two!
Oh, no, you don't. Oh.
Leave our friends alone!
Let's get her.
Get finished, evil curse Figgy. And curse Figgy, too.
That ought to teach them. Are you two okay?
Yes, we're both okay.
I'm glad. Now let's get out of here before the whole castle collapses.
After they return back home.
We're so glad you're safe. And I'm proud of you using your crying attacks. A crying attack attacks bad persons and cursed people. Even newer fakes. All of us use crying attacks against our enemies. I guess that makes sense. And I'm proud of you, Madison. Who would have thought a crying attack would come in handy?
Yeah, you're gone without a trace. You left me where no one can find me. There's no sign of life out here. I scream and it goes silent.
This is the end of this video about Madison and Vicky's crying attack. Yeah, when that cursed Vicky wearing that kitty mask, yeah, to like want to revenge them, and then Madison and Vicky are start to crying attack to evil cursed Vicky and cursed Vicky. Yeah. And destroy those castle. Yeah. And then return back home. Yeah. With those crying attack power. I think, yeah. To crying those enemies. Like, yeah, there's bad people. Yeah. And it's the end of this video. Okay, thanks for watching for this video. Bye-bye.